next event will show you the kind of impact Liberty Walk can have on cars you wouldn't expect to see customized. Just the perfect car. Got it, driver.
board with city cars if they look like this. When I tell you that these guys can custom anything, stay focused. About the sand. It will take more to spoil that paint. Minis are fashion objects. Renowned designers have worked on this car, always respecting its British style. But a little Japanese touch doesn't hurt, right? Play with the camera. See for yourself. If you want to get into custom cars, my advice, keep an open mind. Look, you're driving a European car. Lots of different Euro styles. Look them up. My personal favorite is the German look, lowered to the max, bodywork removed, small diameter rims with a large offset. It's a stark style that stays faithful to the original, kind of similar to what we have here today. Just an example. There are so many types of modification around. Choose a style, add your touch, make a difference. It's the way to go. There's even more on the Nation menu.
Great job, but the journey is far from over. The Liberty Nation exhibition continues. This time, we've taken a distinguished and refined but powerful Mercedes, turned into a street cred optimized version of itself. Mercedes goes bad, Liberty Walk style.
Driving a C63 AMG, and Mercedes are a hassle to modify. You want to keep their elegance, but add a little urban style. It's like making your grandpa wear a hat backwards. Delicate. Change a thing. Maybe the wheels. I like them more imposing. Check out the Motorfest Custom Show, and I gotta say, you festival goers have some imagination. You've learned a lot, so no holding back. Next custom show, you need to show it off. Now show me some proper moves. We'll be right back. This was Liberty Nation. Next and last step, Liberty Performance.
Job, but the journey is far from over. Hey, driver. So we've been through two of the three Liberty Walk pillars. Liberty Works, the traditional fender-based customs made by Kettlesan. Then Liberty Nation, the unique Liberty customization applied to any car in the world, no matter the type or origin. Now it is time for you to discover the third Liberty line, the Liberty Walk flagship brand, Liberty Performance. While Liberty Nation is all about that flashy over-the-top approach, Liberty Performance favors more subtle enhancements to a car's distinct identity. The first custom ride of this segment, the Acura NSX.
Except Kato. He took the car, kitted it out, customized it with his own style, and changed the game. Now everyone wants to modify the more exotic rides. Supercars and performance. The look is more subdued, keeps things effective, and retains the original spirit of the car. Yeah. SX has a hybrid powertrain. Add all the heavy custom you want. Its speed will still be lethal. Liberty Walks sells body kits for this car. They even make one for the 92 Honda NSX. Remember Shingo? He always wanted to get one of these. Do your job now. Push that engine. Crazy about that car.
Makes one wonder, how do you mod a car that's already beyond astounding, such as a Lamborghini? It turns out that Kettle-san loves Lamborghinis, so you might get an answer to that question really soon. Kettle would say that it's all about balance, passion, and skill, not to mention lots of creativity. You're here. Buckle up and enjoy.
For a different approach with their performance line. Top-end vehicle, different treatment. Light tuning, nothing too distorting. Front and side diffusers that widen the body while blending with the lines. All sublimated by subversive colors. I'm usually into buff street mods, but man, this is a beautiful job. I respect that. That takes guts. Kind of fitting, considering the Aventador was upgraded several times by Lamborghini itself. Units in the world. Of those, maybe 10 custom by Liberty Walk. Tops. So you better drive clean.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. A customized Lamborghini Aventador. Wow, that was mad. Do you think we can take it a step further? I think we can. Upgraded by the manufacturer, say the Lamborghini Huracan. Performante.
Thank you.
updated version of the already incredible Huracan. Even more powerful, featuring additional tech and new design tweaks. Finally, let's give it the Liberty Performance treatment. Waiting for you on the starting grid. I bet you cannot wait to see it. Mark my words, the asphalt will crack under the wheels of this car. Now we've really reached the top. Do you think you're ready?
Driving a Lamborghini Huracan Performante with a special Liberty Walk performance flavor. You see where I'm going, right? Yeah, your ride's a killer machine. You've got no excuse. Mechanical enhancements made by Lambo, they've added some final homemade tweaks. Just like all the cars you're racing right now. You're in the biggest league possible. To sum up, one of the most impressive hypercars ever made, with an extra layer of Liberty Performance tweaking. You think you'll be able to control that thing? Take it easy. Gonna push that car to its max speed or what? There, the coast is clear. Show me. Whoa. used to Tokyo streets mostly at night, but sunny countryside rides, sure, why not? As long as we're driving a Lamborghini. Now drive. Sure, I can trust you with that car? Customization world knows no bounds.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. Well done, driver. You've explored the Liberty Walk philosophy from all angles. Now, just like Kato-san, we're going to need you to take your game to the next level. We want to show you once and for all that the Liberty Walk customs aren't just great to look at. So get in the zone for your last Liberty Walk challenge, the Great Loop. It's the longest race Motorfest has organized so far. These cars can go the distance. Can you?
This time they're going for a whole 50 miles extra, so I hope you've had your breakfast. Not messing with you. You just signed up for a race that goes around the whole island, the full loop, during which you'll be driving three cars, one after another, one for each Liberty line. As you can see, it starts with Liberty Nation, with the return of the Mini Cooper. be a long run demanding stamina and focus. So stop listening to me and get into it. How are you holding up? We're about to switch to Liberty Works. Expect a more buff ride and some extra speed. Coming right up. Careful for the swamp. There you go. Back with the BMW M4 Liberty Walk Edition. My firm favorite of the day. Moving to second gear, go kill it. stop is only seconds away. You know what that means, right? Third gear. Hold on to your seat. Back on the Liberty Performance side. With the fastest customized car of this whole Liberty Walk experience, the Huracan Performante by Liberty Performance. this time after all. Looks like it wasn't just a fluke.
Time to reap your reward. Your vehicle is ready for you to claim. Well, driver, you've even managed to charm the stoic Toji. You have the Liberty spark in you. This was such a frantic run. I'm pretty sure Hawaii has never seen anything like it. Stunning performance, driver. At this rate, you'll soon know the island like the back of your hand. And get your reward. The BMW M4 by Liberty Walk. That's right. Didn't I tell you earlier that this car wasn't going anywhere? If you enjoyed this journey, there's plenty of options for you to prolong the fun and dive deeper into the car customization universe. You've got a full batch of Liberty Walk challenges to take on, plus countless tuning possibilities in the menu to customize your own car. Perhaps you can even rival Master Kato himself. I am quite certain your days as a car customizer are far from over. New challenges unlocked. complete this playlist.